Meanwhile, we're learning members of the National Guard protecting the Capitol have been getting sick from their food. Troops from Michigan say they've had to eat raw chicken, moldy bread, and meals filled with metal shavings during their stay in Washington, D.C. A spokesperson for the National Guard admits about 50 members have been treated for gastrointestinal complaint, but says none have been hospitalized. We've reached out to the Indiana National Guard to find out if any Hoosiers have gotten sick in D.C.